I know so little about having babies. Or rearing them.
We're all the same in our first love. Hmm? You'd find out about having them quick enough. And as for rearing them, I'm still fucking learning.
What are you giggling at?
I'm just thinking about the innocence of it all. What are we like? See, me on my first. I went to the doctor for my first visit. He told me to bring a sample with me. I brought a freaking milk bottle full of it. I'm sure the poor man thought there was a horse outside waiting to see him. He told me to take the sample midstream. You see me in the wellies in the middle of that freaking stream. And all the fishermen were just staring at me. I just went, don't mind me, I'm pregnant.
Oh, my God.
So the doctor finished his examination. I put my clothes on and he said, now, Mrs. Brown, have you any questions? Yes, I said, I have. Here, says I, what position will I be in having this? And he said, the same position as you were when you conceived it. Oh, for 2 weeks I thought I was going to have to stick my legs out the fucking car window again.